Asita or Kaladevala was a hermit ascetic of ancient India in the 6th century BCE. He is best known for having predicted that Prince Siddhartha of Kapilavastu would either become a great Chakravartin or become a supreme religious leader. Siddhartha was later known as Gautama Buddha.